You know, it's feels like you come home, and you know, everything is a lot easier when you go in a place where you know your teammates and where you know the coaching staff and management. So it's been really easy. You know, we just want to be ready as a team once we start training them. You gotta put the smile on the face. Shooting the puck and being a hard guy to play against. I asked my older daughter, what would be your favorite place if daddy has a chance to sign somewhere, and she said, Calgary. I feel like I'm in the best state now, better safe than I ever been, so. I read stats somewhere, I got 50 points in 75 games I play here. My family liked it over here, so. Ready for a new start. I was disappointed to get traded last year. That's behind. I'm confident things are gonna be back to the way it was in my best years in Florida. Things are going to be good this year. Oh, you got to put the smile on the face. Bottom line is do that every night. Well, I think the bottom line, I got to be player I've been in the past, and you know, that's there's certain things I've been doing in to get this level, and I gotta get back to doing those. So. Nobody's gonna ask who's scoring the goals and who's getting the points, because we were in a pretty good position. Top in the standings. Great to see guys over here, you know. There's probably gonna be more guys coming later in the week. It's about winning the games, but at the same time, you know, when you win, it's gonna be a lot of fun. And, you know, it's good to see the guys smiling, and you know, you'd rather look those smiley faces than bitter faces all year.